You have found the Harthing residence. You are in it yet. Should I cast sleep on her? You're the only person in here. Ay, ay. That's Edward Yeomton? Falls into a profound sleep, still on his feet. I didn't use any mana at all. Well, now I did. That worked? Alright. Now the Ashcroft residence. Is this? Yeah. Talk to Elolda Masterton in the Ashcroft residence, okay. A jolly voice says, "Welcome to my home." You're Alana? The hell do you want? Nothing from the likes of you. Elolda! You're a Perora Copperheart? You must be looking for the other person named Elolda Masterton, a real tough spell sword. You'll find her in the Masterton residence. Good luck, Perora Copperheart. I hope you win. Masterton residence. Which one's the way out again? That's why we wanted to look at all these residences south. Oh, actually south. Garrowing. Awfully cold like that to be walking around like that, isn't it? You'll catch your death. Let's, this is just resonance. Alright. Masterston. Well, then it's gotta be to the west? This one? Because we're running out of places here. Alright, so maybe it's this one or this one? North? Yeah, because I think this is not... Okay. This? This is the only one left. I don't know if this is it. Where... Okay. No comment. Okay, so this isn't Masterston. I really have to ask, there's only that many houses here. Best way is to go that way west. Marked on the map, thank you. Wait. You didn't mark it. You said west? Is it... You said you marked... Wait. west. Okay, Masterson. Okay, this way. And is it... It's not marked, unless it's... I think it might also be the Harthing residence. Because that was a separate quest. Let me just... Garrowing. I didn't ask about that. Guess I'm not ruling that out. This just says residence. It's open. Who am I supposed to talk to? Whoops. Masterston residence. I'm trying to find this place. This is a familiar layout. Alright, well, I guess it's not this one. Should I just go to Garwing? Try Garwing? Maybe it's just got the wrong name on it. Oh. It said Garwing. You were in the Masterston residence where Alolda Masterson said she would meet you. It's so confusing. All the guards. Oh! I can't climb the ladder with my sword up, I don't think. Climb? Ugh. Crap. In the guise of Pereira Copperheart, you have slain a spell sword. In the guise of Alolda Masterton, you have merely to return to your employer and honor is restored. Spell sword just died. Just then. A leather kite shield, okay. Leather helm. Steel left pauldron. Hey, hey. Chain curves, yeah. What's. Wait, yeah. Steel left pauldron. Oh, it's the same. Oh, it looks different though. Oh, I like this one with the embossed, whatever. So it's the left I have found. Okay, never mind. Yes, that looks the same. Okay, now my only question is. Wasn't that hard at all. Is there anybody else in here? Yes, there is. Wickton. Which means if I try to steal from that, I'll call the guards. I think you're about to be pretty high in thievery to do that. The Queen's Cat. So how did I look like this Pereira again? I didn't even have to cast chameleon. Well, chameleon, actually, I found out the chameleon spell is like an invisibility spell. You just can't move. So it's very limited. Here we go. Collect our reward here. Peror Copperheart. Somehow I look like you. Honor's restored, eh, my fine high elf? Here's your 341 gold pieces. And now I should go visit dear Bella Devera Ashham and tell her of the ordeal, with certain alterations of the facts, of course. Thank you. I got money now. Not a lot, but some. Twice than I just had. So while I'm here, can I rest? Thank you. My room should be free after all that. You saw nothing, YouTube. You saw nothing. Well, that's a lot of beds. This is at my bed. It should be public property. Or whoever's sleeping here. I art healed. No kidding. These quests don't give experience. Like completing the quest? I guess only fighting enemies. Maybe other quests? Like vanilla game quests? So I came all the way here. Oh, I did it again. I'll be back because I think I need to return to... Yeah, I need to return to the Mage's Guild in... You know, I'm gonna go there. Goth, what? Gothway? No. Gothchester. Is it Gothway? Goth Path. I think it's Goth Path. Have you found the dungeon in CRB8? Oh, I want to get that thing. You come across someone carrying some glass bottles. Now I have 500 something. My name is Mordenak Woodham. I'm a traveling alchemist. Would you like to see my wares? Shadow form. Cure poison. I have the spell. A pleasure doing business with you. Yeah, this is where I've been. Goth Path. Okay, Mage's Guild. And I think if we just continue on past the Mage's Guild, we'll get to that. Thing I can't remember. It's a mod. It's I've all written down. Daggerfall Sky Shard. So there's a Sky Shard over there. When you find three of them, you get to increase 1 point in an ability. That will be my second one if I get it. Out there somewhere. I hear that Edward Yomton dropped into sublime torpescence right on his feet. You look like a female. A different name. I do hope he wakes before next new life. As for you, my fine high elf, you've certainly earned your 188 gold pieces. Thank you. Oh! Off of this wagon. Ah, greetings, Journeyman Persephone. The Council and Archmagister voted to award you with the new rank just today. Sweet. What is that? I'm not going to Atronach hunting just yet. Guard the guild. Alchemic mishap. Occasionally we misplaced our trust in certain students, allowing them more latitude with alchemical experiments than they deserve. I have a sample here of contaminated fluid that must be purified and sent to one of our more experienced members for reuse. Are you willing to cast a spell to cure poison? You know, they probably want the actual spell. I'm not sure. Because I have another spell, but it's not the cure poison spell. No? This will be easy money for some other guild member. Let's just try this. Very well, then, here it is. The student who will go unnamed decided to mix a scorpion stinger into water without boiling it beforehand. As you and I well know, that permits the venom to spread, and now the entire decanter is full of the filthy matter. Thankfully, a simple spell to cure a poison will do the trick. Once you have purified it, take it to Alabictor Yomfield, who... What's all these yom names? Yom! Who tends to work in Deerbridge Hollow. You'll be paid for the delivery. The reclaimed liquid will actually be useful in certain lesser trials, with which we wish to record in an isolated environment. Quite convenient, and please have this done within 21 days for the reward of 388 gold pieces. Can I cast... Does it have to be cure poison, or can it be Balina's antidote? All right, well, hopefully I can just use that. So I want to see if I can find this sky shard. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. I mean, if I could see it from far off... I'd travel to it. Here's the road. Basic roads. Yeah, not seeing any sky shard around. I'd gladly collect it. Whoa. Why? Alright, I restarted that recording. I It's pretty high up. Maybe we can get a good look. Why that? Why does that happen? Seeing it. And I don't know what's hitting, why it's hitting my frame rate. I don't think these are 12 gigabytes of textures. I really don't think they are. Gotta restart so I can see my quests. I didn't write down where I'm supposed to be going to help this guy. So I shall return. Okay. Alchemic mishap. Deerbridge Hollow. Rodor Horsley of Goth Path has given me a decanter of poison liquid that must be cleansed via magic. A simple spell to cure poison will suffice. Oh, I must then deliver it to Alabictor Yomefield of Deerbridge Hollow within 21 days. Well, how do I cast a spell on this thing? Decanter. There are better ways to die in the Iliac Bay than drinking a lightly poisoned decanter, Persephone. Alright. So how do I cast... how do I cast magic on something I have in my possession? The cure poison spell takes effect rapidly. The previously dotted water becomes clear. Sweet. Yet I failed. Can you survive? How do I get to foot? I don't have the spell points, haha. Steal left pauldron. All I keep finding are the left pauldrons. I need the right pauldron. Oh. Cannot put horse in cart. Okay, so I've cleansed it, which is good. I didn't know, I thought I needed the actual cure poison because they've been needing like the the what do you call it? The official versions of the spell. I think for the sleep spell, the open spell, they needed an actual open spell, not another spell that does the same thing. But it worked. So we need to go to Deer Bridge Hollow. I think if I click on this, nope. Okay. A small field of twigs surrounds the city. That's very nice. That's the wrong thing. Boop. Dear Bridge Hollow, for crimes against Daggerfall, the Battle Lords is the sworn enemy of King Gothrid. Interesting. Does someone say something else? Oh, same thing. Well, this looks like this is the big city. This is the biggest place we've been to so far. I mean, it might not. It might be a large village, large town, or a small city. Either one. Because I think they come even bigger than this. I do want to ask you something. Just don't know anything. I need to find Alabictor Yomfield. That's a stupid question. Why is that a stupid question? Uthric. You'll find it. Hold on. Let me show you the Hawkham residence on your map. Thank you. Didn't mean to hit that. So Yomfield, but he's at the Hawkham residence? I don't know how these people work these things with the names of their residences and stuff. It's very confusing. Oh, luckily that's not that far at all. I think it's that then. Alright, so northwest. What's this? Looks important, doesn't it? Oh, there's a palace here. Nice. I have to go visit them next. But we have a quest to do. Maybe I'll actually find a place to sell my stuff. Ah. Sturdy shelves cobbled together out of scrap lumber hold the shop's wares. The items are sound and functional, but little more than that. I can actually sell all the stuff, all the armor I've been building up. Does this guy have enough money? Do they run out of money? All the leather stuff, because I can't use leather. I've banned myself from using leather and iron. Chain boots I have. Chain right pauldron I have. Chain greaves. I have elven greaves. Chain left. I have steel left. Chain helm. Leather. Make sure he can buy all this stuff. I'll give the price I only offer to my closest friends and family. The market value of that is much less, but I think I can give you 1,210 gold. Thank you, sir. Alright. So, chain greaves. Chain helm, I have. Chain round shield, I have a steel buckler. Iron, I can't use. Chain boots. Chain cuirass. If I'm saying that right. Steel left. Leather helm. Tanto. Long sword. Leather kite shield. Chain boots. Leather greaves. Steel left. That's all I find is left pauldrons, steel ones. The right ones must be rare or something. Not bad, not bad. I give most people less, but for you, 2013 gold, that's my absolute best offer. We're rich now. And we've emptied our wagon. I love it. Except, well... where is this? Well, I guess he won't buy that stuff. It's not going to show up. Do I need anything fixed? Ebony dagger is used. I want to fix, repair that. I have instant repair. Otherwise, I just stayed in inn for like 8 days or whatever it took. So this doesn't really... really no point in that. 0 days. Repair. You've bargained me long and hard. Let's be done. Bit of pittance. Equip. Slightly used. Stuff's new, new. New or almost new. That's good. Yeah, do you... can I buy from YouTube? Repair item, talk or something. You sell things. I need a steel right pauldron. You not have steel stuff? Oh, damn you, sir. Damn you. That's all I have to say. There's another shelf here. I don't see anything like that, nope. You know what happened to my bow? Wait a second. It just shows me ingredients, I guess, because there's nothing else in it. I guess I keep selling my bow? Doing such a thing. But of course that doesn't mean I haven't done it, so let me get another bow. It's only a short bow, but what can you do? So I bought it and immediately equipped it too. That's strange. So he won't buy the iron staff. Oh, he will. Right. Enough of this endless dickering. Dickerson, I was gonna say. You're obviously in great need. Normally I would pay far less, but for you I'll offer 10 gold. That's fine. So this is one. This is two. And this is three. So if I want to switch back and forth, that doesn't work. I got one, so I don't have it on. Two. I don't equip it with two. I have to do that manually. Ah. So I might as well make this two. Like I had it. That's awesome. I made a lot of money. I was waiting to sell this armor forever. Can you direct me to the door? Thank you. Awesome. I'm happy about that. Victina? Whatever the hell your name is. Hawkham Residence. I passed it. I got so excited. Like an actual blacksmith. This is it. No, it's the next one. It's this one? Wait. Yeah, it's gotta be this one. It looks. No. Wait. Pardon me. I'm having navigational difficulties. Hawkham Residence. I'm supposed to give him this thing. A jolly voice says, "Welcome to my home." That was pretty cool, that battle up in the roof. Oh. That person I was impersonating. Alabictor. Are you like the Igor? The water has been cleansed? Very good, thank you. This kind of matter is actually useful on several levels. One of which is to test the effects of magic on glass that holds liquid. But enough about that. Here's the reward the guild promised you. A safe journey to you. Send my regards to the fellows in Gothpath. Now I got even more money. Yay! And they never speak after that. Like, they begin their vow of silence right after you finish your quest. Gothpath. So I have a lot of frickin' money. Hmm. Quality shielding. I wonder if there's any more. Yeah, actually, I want to see. I'm curious to see what guilds these are as well. And to visit the palace. So this must be a pretty big city, I guess. Deerfield, whatever. Anyway, yeah, I'll meet you guys back next episode. I'm going to go visit the palace. See if I can pick up a quest. I don't know if they're gonna be difficult or what. I wonder. Are palace quests difficult? Are they gonna be sending me against liches and stuff? I don't know. They shouldn't be. I think they're supposed to scale to your level, but then I did find some things in the last dungeon that were really hard to deal with. And if you fail quests, you lose reputation with whoever you did it with, so this would be nobility, I guess. You'd lose some reputation with that. Kind of curious to see how we're doing Yeah, the Mage's Guild, Journeyman, Reputation 20? I think it goes to 100? And then you, like, have access to everything. Don't quote me on that, but that's my basic, where I think it goes. I need to do some more Archaeologist Guild quests, although some of them will lower the Mage's Guild quest, Mage's Guild faction a little bit. So I have the impression, it wasn't stated, but I have the impression you can't get to the top of both of them because they'll keep themselves from reaching 100, but that's fine. I get to do almost. I'll get to the top, probably in the Mage's Guild and almost the top in Archaeologist, that'll be sweet. Anyway. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next episode when we explore this place, Deerfield, whatever. Where am I? Oh, I can keep in ports now, too. Look at that. No, nothing's showing up. So weird. I guess I'm excluding it when I do that? There's just nothing showing up no matter what I do. Are there some dungeons? Temples, there we go. Towns, homes, ports. Ports kind of messes it up. So the only port here is Daggerfall, Hull Market, Whitecroft, Burning Matter of Kinnereth is a port, I guess somehow, and nothing along here. So we're at here. Deer Bridge Hollow, that's the name of this place. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.